What is it that CPAs need to know about social media?
One of the things is fear. They don't need to be afraid of it. It's just a different type of marketing tool, just like newspaper, radio, and print used to be, and television, billboards, all of that stuff. It's not something to be fearful of. It's something that helps you engage with your audience. It helps to drive people toward your firm. So rather than being afraid of using it and all of the legal stuff that goes with it in the regulated industries, look at how you can use it to draw in people toward your brand. Let's say, for example, your firm is very cutting edge and you work with startups and things like that. You're going to use language that they use because that's going to align you with them, and they're very active in social media. So you're going to find out where they are, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, wherever they are, and look at how they're using terms. You're going to do a little bit of research that way. Look on the social platform, look at the words they're using, what kind of language they're using, what kind of acronyms, what kind of pictures they're posting, and you emulate that. That's one of the biggest things for social media.